as I move forward in gratitude and praise him with this project, through this project, I just want to bless people. And hopefully just leave messages of hope and an opportunity for them to just laugh out loud, you know, especially in a time like we are living in right now. And so having that opportunity to do that as well, I am beyond grateful. And so all of this I will remember when I give thanks and praise to Source, to God, my Creator.